I think you're ready to implement a simplistic autocomplete feature for users in the app. I'm sending over the specifications about it right now. Take a look.